Helps if you get the right socket, doesn't it? Now I'm doing this and changing the air filter, and I think without looking, there's at least 3/4 of a tank of fuel in it, so it might be a bit heavy. Should be a 5mm Allen key. Yeah, because the fairings, front fairing has to be loosened. A bit awkward on these though, isn't it? It's like I had a YBR before. All you did was just take side fairing off and airbox it behind it on carburetor. But Hondas are put together well. When they're put together well, it means not really easy access. Not really adding. It was like that when I bought it. Obviously I've had it before when he drops it. Its original colour was silver. And obviously something's happened to it, and it's been sprayed ST orange. Which I'm not complaining like, because it looks nice. Right. Nice. Might have to get my young lad to give me an hand putting it back on. There then. Fuel. Off. Let's have a look. Got a disconnect. Tank. The carb. Oh, I can't think of my memory. Is it that 7 there? Yeah, might be. Just give it a little lift, just to, right, there's air box. There's the air box. Yeah, let me get the 7mm hot quarter drive. Hopefully I've turned the fuel off. Normally you're supposed to turn fuel off, isn't it? When you park bike up at night, I don't just leave it on. But can't it work out when it's off? Expect a bit of fuel to come out here.
Cylinder head.
Now this might be a little tight. Might be time for Mr. Screwdriver. Just to get an helping hand. Oh, look at the mess in here. Sorting out. That's a Phillips. Oh, bingo, just what we wanted. Just what we wanted. least it's not raining, that's the main thing. Here she comes. Please don't owl out with fuel. Fantastic. That's a win. Use this wet towel. Use this wet towel. We've got a few drips of fuel, but it don't matter. Right then. What is stopping us from easing out? I've had this off once before, only once though. Oh dear, that happened last time. Oh. Look at that, set a fire anyone. That's when it's off. Now, what is the trick? That's it, you gotta, I think, after we've just lost about 70 pence of fuel. And there you are. The airbox. Unleaded. Right. Good job she didn't see that. She'd be coming out going, no, you got a petrol oil on my patio. It's all part fun though, isn't it? See, obviously I didn't remember from last time I took it off at work, just to have a look inside. You've got to push the tank forward to get it out. Lift up at back, then push it forward. Because that happened last time to me at work. Fuel all up. Workshop. I think while we're in here, I might just fire it up. Get some carb cleaner. Now I don't fancy taking carbs off this. Taking fuel bowl out and cleaning jet, taking jets out and cleaning. So it being a V-twin, it's a bit of a nightmare. Time consuming. Because I've got other things to do today. Other things. Oh, there she is. Oops. No, I'm not looking at that. That is a cheap aftermarket one. I've already had a look at this. I looked at images on Google and this looks more like an original equipment. Look at that. Alright. So look down the throat. There might be enough fuel in the bowl. Just keep it running for a bit. I'll have to put sellotape on this. do not need that. We don't need that. Smells alright, well. Helps if we got some keys, doesn't it? Did he leave him in the bike?
He did.
Right, I'm gonna do this till it runs out of fuel.
Get some choke.
Has it run out? Looks a bit smoky. Keep catching that camera. So it's a good sign when there's no mayo coming out at breather. So it's a good sign on these. And it collects up in there as well. A little bung underneath. It's supposed to drain it, there's no in it. See down it. Because this one gets some decent run. There's 12 miles a day. Working bike. Now, the thing with these, like on most cars that work air filler, you have a foam or rubber gasket round. Well, these, for some reason, there's no sealing gasket. But I suppose I've already thought about that when I developed the bike. New air filter. Goodbye. Hello, that's not in right. Oh dear. Bloody screws! So start the trauma, must it ever? It's out to trauma. That could be affecting the fill ratio, that. That's better. Right, now it's fun part. I need tank back on. Don't want to do what we did before. Job's a good one. Well, it went back on easy and it come off. That's a dead cert. It's always fun. Hello. of an intruder. Not in there for you. No, I think there is anyway. Might be wise. Stop. Isn't it? Fingers. Sure that's on properly. Because we don't want it coming off all going out snaker out, do we? Even though I do carry this tool set in my bag. But you don't want to be doing this inside it, Rod. Hello, sunshine. This is your petrol on the floor. Smells of petrol, eh? Oh, another tooter, isn't it? Let's just switch it on for the test. That's all that. You're a bit late, son. Of course I've already had it off. If you'd have been ready earlier, I'd have had you doing it and just videoing you for YouTube. Amazing, eh? It's only a few bolts that hold fairing on. Without them four, it's coming straight down. Let dog see the air. That's a service manual. Not that I'm going to fill it in. You what?
Should have gone on my BMX.
What, yesterday?
Yeah.
You wouldn't have made it. You wouldn't have made it, I tell you.
Now, I would be slicking all.
Exactly.
Wait, if we were just going to that track, we would be running from the Michael.
Problem is, you had it in wrong gear for a start.
Oh, I'll get loads of
No, I'd say about fourth. About fourth from pedal light, man. That's strange, where does that one go on? Fairing bolt doesn't want to go on. That's it, we got him. A little bit of persuasion. Really could do with some new fairing clips and bolts, but once I got off this CBT, I think I'll be upgrading to 650 Transalp under. As me being 6'2", these bikes are spot on for me. Bit fiddler. Now that's a more steadier idle speed. That'll be with carb clean, that there'll have been some resin down the throat. Job's a good one. walking around with your tray of Copperberg cider. Takes all sorts, doesn't it? Caught that earlier, that fell onto the side of the road, because if I tried pulling it back, I'd have been wrong.